I step into an avalanche. It covered up my soul. When I am not this hunchback that you see, I sleep beneath a golden hill. You who wish to conquer pain, you must learn to serve me well.
I have no idea what art is.
You start by becoming a cover band, and like any respectable garage band, you're always on the lookout for the next big hit to learn.
Every musician that I know learned to play by covering the music that they loved.
While working on covers, we refine our craftsmanship. The designer Charles Eames once said that art resides in the quality of doing. Process is not magic. And while doing covers, don't be afraid to look across genres for inspiration. You can look at paintings for color, textiles and paper for texture. You can look at nature for all of them. And also, don't be afraid to recontextualize what you see and hear. The painter Matthias Grunewald has a painting that I've always really admired. I believe it's called the Isenheim Altarpiece. And I was once talking with a very accomplished painter and teacher about the painting, and he said to me that he felt the women in the lower left side of the painting embodied the sound of wailing. And that's always left a really big impression on me, that a drawing can represent a sound.
Austin Kleon, in his book, Steal Like an Artist, said, "You are, in fact, a mashup of what you choose to let into your life. You are the sum of your influences." He went on to say that what a good artist understands is that nothing comes from nowhere. All creative work builds on what came before. Nothing is completely original. So if you want to do art and you're like me wondering what art is, do covers. Look around, find your influences, and look at diverse sources. Filter those things through that unique filter that is you. So grab your paintbrush, your clay, your hammer and nails, whatever tools that you want to use to express yourself. And don't be afraid to make messy art. Just make what pleases you.